Arzachena in northeast Sardinia played host to the penultimate World Cup race of the year. More than 60 men took their chance over the sprint distance on a brand new course. World champion Vincent Luis was looking to make it three wins in a row after victories in Hamburg and Karlovy Vary, but this was a star-studded field, including Henry Schumann, Christian Blumenfeld, and double Olympic gold medalist Alistair Brownlee. Early on in the water, though, a real statement of intent from Luis, who went to the head of affairs. It was a trademark of his victories in both Hamburg and the Czech Republic that he did it from the front, and he was doing exactly the same thing again. In the company, though, of Schomburg and Lacour, just in behind, and Henry Schumann came out the water in fourth place, Schumann having his first race of the year. They were well strung out in behind. Nonetheless, a medium-sized group emerged on the bike, including Christian Blumenfeld there in the blue, who made up a 35-second deficit out the water, and Alistair Brownlee a 15-second deficit. No surprise to see Brownlee out front. He likes to make the bike really tough. And it was a hard course. There was a 112-metre climb on each lap and a difficult descent as well. And that leading group did thin out a little bit as they came towards T2, but Luis still right in the thick of it with the likes of Gustav Iden. Brownlee didn't have the best of transitions. No problems, though, for Blumenfeld, who was away pretty well, just with the white headband there. And out on the run, it soon developed into a two-man race. Luis and Blumenfeld, neither willing to give or take an inch. Just the question of how much that tough bike had taken out of the Norwegian in particular. It was a nervy look behind. Alistair Brownlee was coming. He moved into third place, but he was too far behind the leading protagonists to challenge for gold or silver. And in the event, it was Luis who proved the stronger. About 500 metres from the line, he pressed the button, and all of a sudden, clear daylight. Astonishing burst of acceleration, and that proved the telling moment as Luis came home to take gold and secure that third successive victory. No wonder he was pointing to the number one on his arm. Blumenfeld, a really brave second place. And Alistair Brownlee coming home for a creditable third. He said he was well satisfied with that. The day, though, belonged to Luis.
That's a good feeling when you win every race you start. It feels pretty good. I wasn't that confident coming here. You know, it's a hard course. It's really different from what you used to do. But I feel good. You know, there is Valencia coming in a month or more or less. So I'm looking forward for the next races. And it's good that ITU put this mini series for this year. And I'm really keen to try to win it.
Absolutely no question. He's the best male triathlete on the planet at the moment. And we'll go into the Olympics next year as the big favourite. Another gold medal for the Frenchman.